In this video, I'm going to teach you how to connect HyperX QuadCast to GoXLR. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. The QuadCast is an incredibly popular USB microphone from HyperX. And the GoXLR is usually used in conjunction with XLR microphones. So even though you can use the QuadCast in conjunction with your GoXLR, you will need specific cables and you will need to essentially use a workaround. So you cannot connect them directly, but don't worry, you can still use them together. So first, on the back of the QuadCast, you will find two main ports, the USB, which is used for power. So this one you plug into a suitable power source, aka your PC, and then you will have a headphone jack, a 3.5 millimeter jack. All that you have to do is grab a 3.5 to 3.5 millimeter cable like this one, and you plug one end of the cable into the QuadCast, and the other one goes into the GoXLR on the mic input. So essentially, by doing this, you will be connecting your QuadCast to your GoXLR. Like I said before, make sure that the QuadCast is also connected with the USB cable, so it needs to be receiving power from your PC or laptop. And then by doing this, it is going to be usable on your GoXLR. You can open the app, control the gain, and so on. The volume knob on the microphone will be used to control the gain as well. I'm not going to go too in-depth about the gain levels and what is recommended. You can fine-tune it according to your preferences, but to actually set up and use the HyperX QuadCast and your GoXLR in conjunction, like I said, you have to plug one end of the 3.5mm cable into the QuadCast and the other one into the GoXLR. Make sure that it is receiving power through USB and it is going to be usable. So I hope I was able to help you on setting your GoXLR in conjunction with your HyperX QuadCast. If this video helped you, consider subscribing. As you can see, 83% of the people watching our videos are not subscribed. So if you subscribe, you can help us from the channel make higher quality videos. Thank you for watching and I'll see you on the next one.